I've been very busy taking care of Joel. But in the meantime, Ethan is still missing in action. This will be the second night in a row he hasn't been here to run the place. You need to teach him a lesson.
Looks like someone beat me to it.
What happened to you?
Freddie Roscoe.
Don't tell me. You wouldn't give him his ball back.
That warrant, he blindsided me. He locked me up all night and tortured me. Okay, I didn't know if he was going to stop. I had to tell him.
Tell him what?
He was asking about money. Or euros or something. Then he asked about your van. Okay, I had to tell him where I parked it, all right? I had no choice. It was...
Right, right. No worries. Why don't you go home and put your feet up?
Clearly, Freddie thinks you're weak. Why else would he think he can rough up someone who works for you?
What he did to Ethan. That's nothing compared to what I'm going to do to Freddie Roscoe tomorrow.